You know, I don't care how many canceled subscriptions I get. The fact is, what you don't understand is we are in the last days. Look at my forehead. There's a W. You know what that W stands for? It stands for the Word of God. What it means is the war to end all wars will be fought over the Word of God. Not kidding. Revelation warned us about Islamic people wanting to take down America and everything. But it's a small group. It's not just one race. It's a small group that wants to take down the USA. Everything. Yeah. They're working against God and against the Christians and against Americans. You see, my friends, I'm not here to criticize. I'm not here to give you false misleadings. I want you to see for yourself. This is God doing this, not God, anybody else. It's God. We are in the last days. This is tribulation. And there'll be more happening than what we will ever know. No, I'm not crazy. I'm not nuts. I know what I'm talking about. The future of America might look bleak, but you know what? We have to stay prayed up and we have to trust God. The thing on my forehead also looks like an F for Facebook. If you look at the app that has the F from Facebook and you take the tip off that F, looks just like a cross. Facebook was my cross. That's what I have on my forehead. My cross. That's what killed me. That's what took my life. But I'm here to tell you, all is not lost. I've still got God. I've still got Christ, and I follow both God and Christ. And I believe with all my heart that we have an all and powerful God. He is all things to all people. I accept anything that you want to tell me. And anytime you want to talk to me and tell me about things, that's fine. And I also accept anybody that doesn't want to be a part of my channel. That's fine too. I just want you to understand. I'm not here to criticize at all. I'm a prophet. And I'm here for God. I didn't put this on my forehead. God did. And if you look real closely, you can see it. Take care. God bless all of you. Love you all. Bye now.